A United States judge has ordered Apple to disclose to rival Samsung details of a legal settlement it reached with HTC, including terms of a 10-year patents licensing agreement. Samsung, which is involved in several patent disputes with Apple, said it was almost certain the deal covered some of the patents at the centre of its dispute with Apple. The deal between Apple and HTC brought to an end outstanding disagreements over patents, which began in March 2 years ago.